Hello guys, what's it going? My name's Anil. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to do the wave dash. So, wave dash is done in some really easy steps. First of all, you want to just jump in the spot and tuck your nose up. Second part of what you want to do is identify when your back rows are about to touch the ground. Once you can do that, you're going to use your second jump and you're going to put your analog stick forwards. So now if you want to combine this all together, tuck your nose up, land, and as you can see, we're doing the wave dash perfectly.